Safety tips for towing a boat. Before you start towing a boat down the road, you should perform a safety inspection. Here is a checklist of the different parts you'll want to double check. Number 1. Check to make sure that your lights are correctly connected and that they are properly working. Number 2. Check that the hitch is properly in place and that the latch and safety pin is correctly set. Number 3. Check to make sure that your brake safety cable is securely fastened. Number 4. When hooking up cables from the trailer to the tow vehicle, you should hook them up in a crisscross under the hitch. If there are any problems and your hitch fails during transport, the crisscross cables will act as an extra safety feature so the hitch doesn't dig into the ground. Number 5. Check the winch strap and make sure that it is nice and secure. Number 6. Check to make sure the safety chain is attached to the boat. Number 7. Look inside the boat and make sure there isn't anything that can bounce around or fly out during transport. Secure belongings in the storage compartments and place heavy gear in the center of the boat above the wheel's axis. Number 8. Make sure that you are able to see behind and all around the trailer and boat while in the driver's seat. You may need to install towing mirrors if your towing vehicle does not have sufficient enough view behind. You cannot have any blind spots while towing. Here are some other tips to keep in mind when you are towing a boat or trailer. Make sure your vehicle is going to be able to tow what it is you are hauling. And make sure to follow the proper weight restrictions set by the tow vehicle's manufacturer. It is also important to make sure that your trailer and tow vehicle are leveled. You might need to use a weight distribution system if you find that there is too much sag in the middle of the trailer and tow vehicle. When you are towing a boat, it is important to give yourself enough braking distance between you and the vehicle in front of you. While towing a boat and turning a corner, make sure to take the corners wide enough so the boat clears safely. For more information, please visit us at www.boatingforbeginners.com.